sorry about the noise, it's just like these weird buggy things, bug things, I don't know. But it's just her saying Paphos. We have been for breakfast, I didn't get a chance to film it, and we'll film it on my phone tomorrow just so I can do it slyly. But yeah, but to edit tomorrow, well, the vlog for now, and that needs to go up because the Wi-Fi is a bit crap. But I'll be down in a bit. But yeah, I'm gonna try and get some GoPro footage because, you know. But yeah, I forgot my goggles, so. But yeah, I am going to go. It's quite warm, it's like. Dad, what's the temperature? What's the temperature? Tell my vlog what temperature it is. I mean, it's probably not gonna work. I don't know. But yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye. So I'm just going to give a quick bikini of the day. I'm wearing this bikini, and I don't know what you call it, but it's like one of those like every girl has it bikinis, pretty much. So I'm wearing it's like blue and like a tealy blue color and a green brighty, like lime greeny mint green kind of color. And then just wearing high waisted black bottoms. And yeah. So I'm gonna give a quick room tour of the hotel room that we're staying, and it's actually quite big and it is quite nice. So yeah. So I'll just give you an overview. So here we have like a dinner table if we want to just sit in the room and eat dinner. Then we have like a breakfast bar. Then we come to my bed. So I am sleeping on the sofa. So yeah, I'm not that bothered. And then you've got a mirror here. And then the one like I take off my makeup. And like, so I can put the cotton pads in there. Then we have like this desk. Well, not like a bedside table kind of thing. Then we have a coffee table, which is to put my phone, and it's like I'm going to impart some like yesterday's vlog so I can edit when I'm at the pool. Then we just have my suitcase, which I need to do something with. I'm going to try and put it somewhere like around here. Then we've got my jewelry box and my two sprays. And then we've got a chest of drawers, which are all mine. I'm just going to show you in the first one. And it's just got all my makeup. It doesn't close very well, that's the other problem. Then I have my electronic stuff in my sunglasses case, but I'm using my sunglasses in it. And then I have my shoes in my bag. Then there's a chair. My dad's shoes and stuff like that. Then we come to the kitchen area, it's quite out for this. But yeah, it's just like an average kitchen area. Then we come to the bathroom, which is just, again, average. You get a bath, shower, toilet, and a sink. And it comes with all your average samples as well, which I don't know what it is. Shampoo. Then here we've got my mum and dad's bedroom, which is quite dark. I haven't really looked in here properly. But I forgot that the light doesn't work. So mum's just got a vanity. Then we've got big massive wardrobes, which obviously I have to put my stuff in as well. So yeah. Then my mum does bed. So we've both got a bunch of tables with bedside lamps. Yeah, that was a quick brief overview, and I'm gonna show you outside because it's quite pretty outside. So, yeah. Right, I'm just gonna open the door. This is the outside area. We've got us on some bed and table and chairs and stuff. Yeah, the zone area is quite big. But yeah, it's like really warm outside. It's like 30 degrees or something like that. Well, 30 degrees actually. Yeah. I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye! So, I am back in the hotel room. I'm about to go to sleep because I need a nap because obviously the travelling day yesterday and I'm kind of wearing me out as well. So yeah, I'm just going to have a little nap on the sofa because the sofa is like pretty comfy. So yeah. That's about it. That's a lucky update. I'm trying to edit yesterday's vlog, but it's not working, so I'm going to try and switch the case and let that all work. But, you know, if it does, then that's all I have to do. Because I can't import the videos onto the camera. My phone, I mean. Yeah. So. Yeah, but I'm gonna go to sleep now and I'll see you guys in a bit when I'm woken up. Bye! So my camera has died, so I'm gonna have to walk on my phone for a bit. But yeah, I'm just gonna quickly show you my outfit. I'm wearing this top from H&M, I believe. Then these shorts from Primark, which have turned at the bottom. Then my neck brushes because you know these are like the best things ever. But yeah, I've also done my makeup. It's been quite late now. But yeah, I tried the Rolash mascara. I don't know if you can see, but it is quite good. But yeah, I just come back to get a bubble because my hair is just like through my head, and so I'm gonna put up. And yeah. Yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye!